Today, I'm going to tell you a story is The Dancer. The Dancer. This is a story about Carol and the Dancer. Once upon a time, there was a wood. It was a nice place to live except for one thing. People did not like to share. One day, Carol passed into the wood. She was very tired and hungry from her journey, but the villagers are not friendly. "Hello, does anybody have food to share?" she asked. "We haven't got any food for you," said all the villagers. "That's fine. I'll make my delicious dumplings for everyone," said Carol. "Dumplings is disgusting," said the villagers. Carol lit the fire and put a pot of water on the top. Then she picked up a large brown stone from the ground and threw that into the pot. The villagers stood curious and confused. They looked at her without saying a word. Some people came outside to see what she was doing. Some watched from their windows. Carol tasted soup and said, "I love dumpling soup, but it's not perfect." She asked the villagers, "Have you got onions and carrots for my soup, please?" A woman said, "Yes, I have." And she asked 2 big onions and 3 green carrots into the pot. Carol tasted the soup and said, "It's better, but it's not perfect." She asked the villagers, "Have you got potatoes and tomatoes for my soup, please?" A man said, "Yes, I have." And asked 4 brown potatoes and 5 red tomatoes into the pot. Carol tasted the soup and said, "It tasted good, but it's not perfect." She asked the villagers, "Have you got peas and beans for my soup, please?" The girl says, "Yes, I have." And she added 2 large bags of peas and beans into the pot. The soup cooked and cooked. The people waited and waited. Finally, it was ready. Carol tasted the soup and said, "Yes, now it's perfect. There's dumplings for everyone. Come and eat together." All the villagers ate a big bowl. "This soup is delicious. Your dough must be very special," said the villagers. Carol lit the fire and put a pot of It's just a normal stone. This soup is special because it's our soup. Sharing is the answer.